It is cheaper than the original design, but a new pedestrian bridge that will span I-5 in southwest Portland comes with a $12.5 million price tag. Tonight, K2 wants to know, is it worth it? Adam Gassimi reports.
In a year, the new bridge will span the interstate, connecting neighborhoods divided for decades.
As it stands right now, as a pedestrian, it would take a long time to get across I-5 to the south waterfront. But with the new pedestrian bridge, I can walk or bike right across the interstate, saving time. And you end up here in the south waterfront with access to condos, OHSU, and the river just around the corner.
Coffee. That's something Joe McKee says would help the salon he opened nearly 2 years ago.
When we first put in this place, we got really excited about the fact that there was going to be a pedestrian bridge because we know that will bring traffic.
So how much does this new bridge cost? The city estimates the new revised version cost a little more than $12.5 million. At 700 feet just to get across the interstate, that's $18,000 a foot.
City leaders say the bridge won't only give people access to the streetcar and aerial tram, but will also create jobs.
Do you ever worry in a recession that someone who is not going to use that neighborhood or the south waterfront is going to look at this and go, why are we spending all this money on something I'm never going to get to use?
Well, what President Obama, Congress, and state officials, as well as city officials, have made construction, especially of infrastructure, a priority while the economy is down. This puts people back to work as well as keeps people in their jobs.
And this should give 80 people jobs until the target completion date next January. Of the $12.6 million price tag, 80% is federal money. The rest is your local tax dollars. I'm Adam Gassimi, K2 News.